It's a transformational moment when somebody who couldn't see can see again, and just a simple pair of glasses did that for them. I grew up in a family whose orientation was to try and make things better for people. There's a myriad of things that can inspire you to give. It can be giving back. It can be trying to make things better. It can be knowing that you can make a difference. My passion is social enterprise. One of the not-for-profits that I'm involved with right now that I'm very passionate about is called VisionSpring. VisionSpring's mission is to create a market for eyewear in the developing world. There's 750 million people who are not able to do their jobs and earn a living because they don't have access to simple eyewear. And so what you're seeing is people who they don't even know about glasses, and a lot of them haven't been able to see well for a long time. You can't help but have this incredibly joyous memory of watching what it looks like for somebody to put on a pair of glasses who have not been able to see for years. I can tie almost everything that I've done in my career back in some way or another to somebody that I met at SVN or something that happened at SVN. I feel a commitment to supporting an organization that has been so dynamic and important in my professional life and my personal life.